want to introduce you with what we call the best luxury performance sedan in the world. And this combination between luxury and performance is totally unique to Bentley. Quite often, you have a luxury comfortable car, but it's not fast. Or you have a sports car, and it's not comfortable. With Bentley, you have the best of both. And in terms of luxury, of course, I speak about all this craftsmanship, all this attention to detail. And I can just give you an example. The time we spent to craft the interior of this car is the time you will need to produce 7 or 8 family hatchbacks. Yeah, this is what we are speaking about. But this craftsmanship is married with state-of-art technology. And in this car, we have the latest technology in terms of Wi-Fi on board, connectivity. You can be connected to the web and speak to your friends on Facebook when you sit comfortably in the back of the car. So this association between craftsmanship and state-of-art technology make craftsmanship being trendy. And when I speak of performance, we have an engine developing 616 brake horsepower, 200 miles an hour, 4.3 seconds from 0 to 60. That's the performance of a supercar in a sedan, and again with all this comfort and attention to detail. But above all, this car is a great design. So when I speak of the best luxury performance sedan in the world, you could ask me, what about Mulsanne? Mulsanne is beyond the car. Mulsanne is something else. Mulsanne is haute couture. It's a proper expression of your taste, and you can craft the car the way you want to. So it's even carny, the object of art. In the US, we are doing very well. It is the largest market in the world. Of course, the American economy is recovering. Things are going better. People are more confident. But fundamentally, our cars are answering properly to American consumer motivations. And we are spoiling gentleman racer with performance. And we are spoiling very refined ladies looking for luxury and attention to detail. And as a team, as Bentley employees, we are very, very proud to represent such a brand, which is basically your favorite luxury car brand.